song that you've probably heard before here, because I know we've played it many times, but I don't think you've ever heard the words to it. It's called The Lamb of God. And there's a couple choruses I kind of like to do with it. I'm thankful for the power of prayer. So thankful for that. God makes that evident every day. He shows me every day how important prayer is. And I tell you, there is just nothing like sitting in the stillness of God and listening to His voice. And for me, He does that through music. And I just, it's just like reaching out to a parent or a grandparent or anybody and just giving them a big hug, because that's just what it feels like. You're just, you can just sit there and bask in that. And I love it when God gives me those moments.